Our last time we got the parking lights working,
I went ahead and hooked up a nice little hood pin so no one steals the engine. Clean this baby out a little bit.
Fido, well, what's wrong, little buddy? Are you sleeping?
Today I'm going to continue sound deadening this thing. We have a lot of work to do, dude. And it's going to be a bitch. Hit it.
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com.
Today I'm gonna wear some 9 milliliter thick rubber gloves from Harbor Freight because I have about 17 cuts per finger from yesterday. Goddamn hands feel like I dipped them in a bowl of piranhas.
Sanding area!
You guys have seen plenty of this. I'll clean this up, sound deaden some more of this, and I'll check back with you when the whole van is done. Sound deaden top to bottom, 9 layers per panel. I'll be back. I'll catch you in a minute. Oops. I didn't get very far.
There's a bitch on it.
Took me a half an hour to roll that piece on.
You know what? You know what's funny? I believe you, buddy. I fucking believe you.
45 minutes, I mean. It would have been faster if you would help me! I'm still on my first box of sound deadener. Fido, give me a noise.
Ah. Oh, it's a Fido, huh?
Fido, was that you?
Ah. Stretching foil! What? God damn!
If you're gonna fucking say something, I better be giving me a noise.
Oh, what, bitch?
Those are fired. Shut the fuck up and give me a noise. I said shut up. Look at that ultimate stretch-a-rooney, baby. Ooh, the stretch. I still gotta stay clear of our dent. So I'll get that corner next. Ugh. Oh, what are you doing to Fido? Ugh.
Hey, hey, hey.
What am I gonna do with this piece of flimsy shit? This thing's gonna be a problem. I should probably leave a little edge and cut this out so I can get sound deadener on the outside skin. Pull this vent off of here. This thing's all fucking busted. Fido's puppies might be back there. Still smells like dog. If we could get 2 layers of NVX back here and then put a nice piece of wood on here. We'll put some insert nuts, sound dead in the back of a 3/4 inch piece of wood, screw it back on here. This can get sound deadened, this panel can go back in, our door popper can mount right here. Off of this rod.
Gonna have to lop this, Rodney! Do you hear me, Rodney?
Maybe gave it a little pop right in here. We may be able to go right above this plastic panel with a plunger. I wonder if Fido's puppy is back there.
Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
Under pressure.
What? You better not be talking shit, bitch. I'm gonna find out when I edit this. I can't hear you because I got the artillery cans on my ear. Better not be saying no bullshit. What? I can't hear. I have Apple AirPod Pros with noise canceling on and artillery muffs. What?
Under pussy.
What?
Under pussy.
Heads or tails?
Pussy.
Your mother fails. All right, Fido, don't be scared. What if I weld the door and I open and then I pull the plastic off and he's on fire in there? Oh no! What if he dies?
Someone suggested to drill a hole right here in case moisture gets in. It won't swell. Should we do it?
What? Hey, there's a...
Put a turd on there, buddy.
Dude, you're trying to fill dents? You double sticked it on there.
I double stuck it.
This is a little prank turd. Oh, we gotta put this on someone's car. Hey, someone with a dent, you should put this over the dent. Prank bog. Rafa invented prank bog. Hey, who stole my bread? Who stole my wheat bread? Drilling moisture relief valve. Oh, baby. Oh, wow. We got close to the edge with it in case moisture gets into the edge to get it out. Yeah. All right, boys and girls. We're going to get back to the project here. It's a lot of work to do. We got to be patient. Can't go pussing out. Some people get overwhelmed. Those kind of people are called pussies. Bitch ass. We're just gonna keep working until the goddamn shit is done. Give me a goddamn noise. What in the fuck? Examining penetration. Looks like shit. Spilled my water. Fuck! The magnet's under the goddamn car now. It left. Okay, when things go wrong, you can get discouraged like a little bitch, or you can keep on fucking working away. What are we gonna do, Rafa?
What are we gonna do? Now that's a weld, baby!
Hello, baby. Welcome to me. Come to me, Habibi. I show you really good time, baby.
Rafa's working on an Escalade iPad Pro 11 dash. I'm just gonna keep jumping around and picking away at it. We need to put door poppers in, finish welding, keyholes, bodywork, and I think I'm gonna wood panel all the way up to the front of the roof and get rid of the headliner. If we end a box at the B pillar, we don't want the roofus to flex too much with all of our bass. Give me a noise, Fido. Give me a goddamn. You guys have a good weekend. I'll see you next week. I'll see you Monday for Mule Monday. Gotta get into the ass of the mule. We gotta get tires on those wheels, dude. Oh my god. You shut the fuck up. Just clean your mess and shut up! Ooh, the horniness.
Could you take a picture of it with my phone?
No, but now what? What?
With your phone and send it to me, please.
What?
Can you take a picture of it with your phone?
What?
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.